And now, the Z Morning Zoo presents You Are Not Alone.
Ever going to get gas for your car and you overpump a little bit and some of the gas spills out and it lands on your hand?
Mm-hmm.
And for the next 60 minutes, all you can do is smell your hand like this.
It's a cheap high.
Gasoline hands?
Mm-hmm.
You are not alone.
Mm-hmm.
If you've ever seen a trash bag on the side of the road while you're driving, and thought to yourself, I wonder if there's a dead body in there. You are not alone.
I've actually looked. If you go on a Friday or Saturday night to a restaurant, and there's a long waiting line, and the old man walks up and says, are we next? And she says yes. He goes, well, I'm going to go smoke a cigarette. And then you walk up right after he leaves and says, hey, I'm with that party, so you can sit me down. And then they sit you down, and then he comes back in and says, oh, no, we've skipped you. You're not alone.
Oh, my gosh, that's horrible.
If you've ever been sick and you've been to the doctor's office, the nurse takes your blood pressure and your temperature and then sits you in that room and says, the doctor will be in a few minutes. If at that point your first instinct is to look around that office and go, what kind of crap can I steal out of this room?
You're paying for it.
Right here. If that's the first thing you think, you're not alone.
If you ever told your parents while growing up that you were just going to a sleepover, but really you were laying in a field drunk as a skunk with your friends from drinking too much cheap vodka and Hypnotic, you are not alone.
Hypnotic? Oh, that's classy.
Yeah. When you go to a Slayer concert and you're standing by the mosh pit, and you're really questioning if you should be going to these shows anymore. And there's a guy in front of you that has a t-shirt that says, who needs a guide when you have Satan? And you look around going, maybe I should leave.
No. What am I doing with my life? What am I doing?
Brother?
You're not alone.
No. And that really happened.
There you go.
Where do you buy a shirt like that?